Okay, here we go again. This is a landscaping company out of San Antonio. I have no idea what they're doing in Austin other than stopping by my store so this idiot here can steal some beef jerky. As you can see, sticks it in his pocket right there. He heads around the corner and meets up with his buddy, and they head to the register. Here's another angle for you to check out, just so there's no mistaking that he did steal the beef jerky. Yep, it's magic. The beef jerky is gone. As you can see, he has a couple beers in his hand as well. Here's where he meets up with his buddy, and they head to the register, and the denials begin. Long story short, I had to call the police to resolve this one.